Welcome back to NGTV Play Super Smash Bros. Project M, featuring myself, Spencer, my co-host Matt. I'm playing as Blood again. Matt's playing as Marth again.
Yep. This is the matchup that I thought I was gonna do last time, but you picked Roy.
Shouldn't have done that.
That's like some Final Fantasy shit.
Yeah.
No. Should try to mix up my timing.
Damn.
I think when you get a grab and you down throw or whatever, instead of trying to go for the jab, why don't you go for the neutral air? I think that you get more off of that, and it does more damage.
Well,
drop zone dare or fair. Not only did I like abandon the fucking sentence halfway through, I was like, just restart it and then say it right, and then I still fucked it up. Oh, fuck. Jump. And jump, I would have had that. You were mine.
Oh, that was bad spacing on my part.
You gotta read the eye, though. Should have checked the wall.
Damn.
Try to counter out a shield. Or, yeah. The winner is...
Three, two, one, go! Bam, 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 bam.
Accidentally double jumped.
Oh. I think I had a jump I could have used.
Die!
I try to go for a down air.
Could have done a lot of different things. Could have just stood there and then just forward smashed you. I was like, no, be cheeky. You're only a stock behind. The ultimate cheek, just kill yourself at the end of it. And don't even get the ledge guard.
Okay.
Dude, I was like on your fucking toes. on them.
Like grunted in the fucking microphone like way too close.
Who?
Ganondorf, when he's like, yeah, just fucking walk nonchalantly, thank you.
Oh, God. Double dare, baby. Dog.
Okay. All right.
See that fucking save?
I didn't see the save.
I accidentally air dodged, and then I was able to make it back to the ledge on time. It wasn't an accident. I tried to air dodge onto the platform.
Damn.
Well, I mean, you kind of gifted me that with a bow and like a lot of other stuff.
Just fucking grab range.
Oh, that was a sick tech. Sick tech.
Yeah, it was really cool.
Right in your gooch. Whoops. That was probably some of the craziest that we've ever played neutral.
Yeah. What was going on with the guy? What were names for them? Like, was it Gordon and something else?
Gordo and... The other one had a stupid name.
And Gordo's kind of also a dumb name. No offense to any of the Gordos out there.
No, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do it. Dude, that's what it's like playing with a character that has like a normal grab range. You always play characters that have, like, crazy grab ranges.
Well, I mean, to be fair, one of the characters that does have a really good grab range can't use her grab because of the lag. I actually need to start grabbing more of Samus, but it's hard to find good situations for it. I'll just kick you, but it won't matter.
Did you know how many times that happens with Shine? I'll Shine you, you'll take the electricity damage, and then nothing will happen. I want to hear it.
Oh, shit.
You did the exact same thing as in that clip with Roy. Except I wasn't out there that time. Double fog.
It's all weird.
Nice. Oh, that was stupid.
Oh, I thought I grabbed it. That was funny.
Jump on. Barely. Barely. By the skin of his scrot.
His scrot?
Yep. That's his throat scrotum.
Throat scrotum.
Oh, whoops.
All right, guys. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, share it with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.